information. I've got your back.
Time to move out, team. Explore when we're done. Keep away from
them. Hold that down. Team, make contact with secondary target and is in pursuit. Affirmative.
Hey, look around. Baron, the Dusty Miller. Every major caravan is here.
Yeah, you're right. Even the Dusty Miller's owner, Ein himself, is joining in on this. I heard that he normally stays out of combat.
Yeah, but Ein is pretty seasoned though, right? He's a normal God-eater. But I hear he can work in the Ashlands without Bias Factor attunement.
That can't be true. That's monstrous.
Well, speaking of monsters, the Devil of the Chrysanthemum is here too.
Is that the one?
Such a normal-looking person can fight and defeat Ashborn? That's just plain frightening.
Shh. The Governor General is here.
At 1600 hours, we begin the Fenrir HQ Reclamation Initiative. There is little left to say on the matter, other than that we must succeed for the sake of humanity's future. I will now present an outline of the operation. The mission will be broken into three phases that will proceed sequentially. We have prepared three routes across the Ashlands above the presumed position of Fenrir HQ. The first phase will be an attack by multiple caravans on each of these routes. Once these routes are secure, support forces will follow up to reinforce our positions there. Delivering supplies to our caravans at the front lines will be phase two. Once we have completed these preparations, our forces will be reorganized. In the third phase, we will journey into the depths of the Ash until we reach Fenrir HQ.
Which of the routes is ours?
As I explained earlier, the elimination of any Ash origami will be vital to the operation. We have surveys that give us a rough image of the Ash Origami's expected territory. The north-south route will skirt around this area. As such, it will be both the most difficult and the most important route of the three. Caravan Chrysanthemum, we are counting on you and your crew to be at your best. Also supporting them in this effort will be the crew from Caravan Baron. Phase two will go to the Dusty Miller. They will be demonstrating the power of their large-scale transportation fleet in this endeavor. Finally, in phase three, our Gleipnir elites will coordinate with all forces to ensure victory. That is all. Please return to your caravans and begin the preparations for your tasks. I pray for your success.